Bourbon Bus 386 right now. I am heading my way to Tinley Park on 159th and Harlem Avenue. And I'm wearing the Chicago Cubs because I'm going to my friend's house over in Tinley Park. Watch Cubs game actually. And I'm hoping they could win. If they don't, I'd be a little bit upset, but I would like to drink some beer tonight. So this is actually a really good thing right now. And it's pretty quiet on the bus right now. You can tell. I love riding these buses. There's not many people on the back. So pretty much I'm the only person on the back. I'm on the other side back right now. Ugh, okay.
Nope.
Okay, well, I don't care. I'm just gonna sit right here. Well, I'm gonna move on the other side because I like sitting on the other side, you know? So anyways. Yeah, it's just really nice and quiet on the bus right now. So, who think is gonna win? LA Dodgers or Chicago Cubs? Because I'm actually a Cubs fan. Being my Instagram followers. I'm just asking my Instagram followers. Here's my fresh haircut I got from Sparklets. So yes. Just sitting on the bus right now. On my way to Tinley Park, Illinois. Get off my bus right now. Peace out. Okay, oh. You have a good night. Alright, I'm getting off the bus right now. So, alright, the bus is taking off. Alright, that's it.